Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. Today we will learn some most useful and important keyboard shortcut key for Windows. So without delay, let's start. So watch this video carefully and watch this video till the end. You can observe my keystroke here on this section. You can observe my keystroke. So let's start. First thing is how to open taskbar icon, this icons, okay? If you want to open these icons, so for this you need to just press Windows B, okay? Press Windows B. As you can see here, the taskbar is selected. Now you can use the arrow keys to move or hit enter to open like this. Yeah, it's very simple. So use the Windows B to open the taskbar item. That's it. Good. Now how to go back when you open a lot of folders like this. I have opened a lot of folders here. When you need to go back, don't press this back button by using mouse. Just use the keyboard shortcut key like backspace like this, and boom, that's it. It's very simple, yeah. And the next is how to open setting. Press Windows I, and boom, it will open your setting. So Windows I to open setting, and the best thing is you can open emojis just pressing Windows dot, that's it, or you can call Windows full stop. So just press Windows full stop to open emojis. Good. Okay, and the next is how to minimize or maximize. For example, I'm going to use the word. This is my word and here the website. So I want to minimize all these things except my Word document. So for this, just press Windows Home and rest of all windows will minimize. Hope you got it. So just press Windows Home to minimize all other window except your active window. Okay, Windows Home. Okay, nice. And next is how to open network. Just press, hold the Windows key and press X. Now leave the both key and press W. Got it? It will open your network. X, and then leave the keys, only press the W button to open the your network. Okay. Yeah, that's a good. Next is how to open your system property. It's very simple. Just press Windows and press mouse key. That's it. Now it's open your system property. So Windows pause to open your system property. Good. And press Windows N, okay, to open OneNote. Press the Windows N to open the OneNote. Good. And press Windows U to open Ease of Access. That's it. Windows U to open the Ease of Access, and Windows A to open Action Center. It's a simple, and yeah, everyone know this. And yeah, next is, let me open something here. Okay, so how to minimize all these things? Just press Windows D to minimize all. Again, press Windows D to maximize. Yeah, Windows D to minimize, Windows D to maximize. Okay, Windows D, minimize and maximize. Simple. Okay, and next, Windows E. Press Windows E to open the Explorer. Okay, Windows E to open the file Explorer, and to open the game bar, just press Windows G. I think all gamer know this. Okay, Windows G to open the game bar. Okay, to lock your system, just press Windows L and your system will lock. Okay, and the next is very simple key. Okay, just press Windows R to open the run command. So just press Windows R, that's it. Press Windows W to open the Windows Ink workspace like this. Press Windows W. Good. Okay, if you feel any difficulty to read this keystroke here, so I have given all keys in my description. So you can get all keys from my video description. Okay, let's continue. So how to open Tasks Manager. just press Control Alt Delete button to open the Task Manager. Control Alt Delete button. Okay. And the next is a very useful shortcut key. So by mistake, if you delete any file folder from desktop or any folder, here I am going to delete this. So just you, if you want to get back this one, just press Control Z, and your deleted window will be restored. So I'll show once again. Don't be confused. I'm going to delete it. If you want to get back, just press Control Z to get back it. Okay. So next is how to open taskbar items. Like this one is one, this one is two. Here you can see. So this is our taskbar items. 1, 2, 3, 4. So if you want to open the taskbar item, just press Windows 1 to open the first item. Look at that, Windows Explorer is open. Windows 2 to open the second item, it will open the Chrome. And press Windows 3 to open the third item. These are following. Just press 1, 2, 3 Windows, hold the Windows key, just press 1, 2, 3 to open the your taskbar items. Okay. So next is very useful shortcut key, how to create new folder using shortcut key. Just press Control Shift N and new folder will create. As you can see here, just press Control Shift N to create a new folder. It's very easy and very simple. Okay, that's it. And now other thing is how to minimize or maximize particular window. For example, here you can see I have minimized a window. So just hold the Alt key and press space bar, Alt space bar, and press N to minimize. Okay, don't be confused. Hold the Alt key, press space bar, and then press N to minimize. And if you want to restore this window, hold the Alt key, press space bar, and then press X to maximize. Okay, N to minimize, X to maximize. It's simple. Okay. And the next is how to open Device Manager. Just press Windows X and then press M. Okay, Windows X, M to open Device Manager. Okay, nice. Okay, now how to open property. For example, if you have a folder here, so I want to know that this folder or file anyone properties, any item properties. So for this, so just hold the Alt key. First you need to select your item, hold the Alt key and press Enter, and boom, you got the property. Okay, the next is how to split window. For example, I want to use my browser, and I also want to use my Word document or other thing. So for this, you can split your window. So I want to split my browser to half. For this, just hold the Windows key and press left or right arrow key like this. You can see my half portion is splitted to this browser, and now you can use your half portion other thing. Yeah. So hold the Windows key and press left or right arrow keys to split your windows exactly to half. Yeah, simple. Good. Okay, how to rename? It's very simple. Okay, just select your item and press F2 to rename it. Simple. Okay, next is how to close windows. Everyone knows this, I think. Yeah, just press Alt F4 to close the your windows. And how to make the copy? So if you want to make a copy of this folder, just hold the Control and use the right arrow key of mouse like this. You can make the copies of your item. Yeah, it's super easy. So just hold the Control and use the mouse to get the copies. Yes. So now let's see the some browsing shortcut keys. Okay, so here first thing, let me close it all this thing. So yeah, this is the first simple shortcut key. To open the new tab, just press Control T. New tab will open. Control T. If you want to restore your closed tab, just press Control Shift T and it will restore your closed tab. Okay. And now open the history. Just press Control H to open the history. Next is how to open incognito mode. Just press Control Shift N and you will open incognito mode. Control Shift N. Okay, good. Control Shift J to download, to open the download, press Control Shift J, and to save the bookmark, Control D to save the bookmark. Okay, and the next useful shortcut key is, for example, if you search anything on the browser, sometimes we need to open website into new tab. Just hold the Control key and press mouse, and it will open your website in the new tab. That's it. It's very simple. Okay, just hold the Control key and right click from the mouse, it will open the key, your website in new tab. So this is some useful shortcut key I have showed. And yeah, before you move, you can get all this shortcut key in my video description link. So thanks for watching, guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.